We are standing on Mount Arbel. This is one of the greatest spots in the northern Sea of Galilee, where you can see so many spots where Jesus did miracle after miracle. Down below us, we have Capernaum, where Jesus lived for 2 years of his public ministry. And all around Capernaum, he did some of the most famous things in Scripture in these places. The Sermon on the Mount is right below us on this hillside on the Sea of Galilee. The place where Jesus multiplied the loaves of bread and the fish, it's down below us, even closer than Capernaum is down here. I mean, sight after sight of miracle, it happened on the northern shores of the Sea of Galilee. And it's an amazing opportunity. When you come to Israel, because I know you want to, this is part of what you would get to see. Mount Arbel is also one of the most likely places where Jesus came to pray. And this isn't something that's on most agendas for tour companies. But when you come with us, this is one of the spots that we want to come and have quiet time with the Lord and listen in the same way that Jesus would come here to listen to God the Father speak to him. You don't want to miss an opportunity. If you have the resources and the time, you want to come to Israel, because you will never read the Bible the same way again after you come with us to Israel.